No, I know. I'm still in the process of building it. Yeah, I'm still in the process of building it, so that's no problem.
In fact, I'm gonna go back the same way I came in. Observe as I am the best parkourist.
Yo!
Can you steal his car?
Yeah!
No, it's my boss.
Oh, well, you're gonna need to do one of those. What's your boss gonna think when he sees you in the car with me? That's funny.
Ah, oh, I tried to stop him, boss.
I didn't have a gun put to his head.
So I got in the car with him.
Yeah.
Ow. What the fuck happened? Alright.
Yo, it's already fixed, bro. You're gonna be stuck back there.
But can I get back there still?
Yeah, you all can, right, but the door's locked up, so you just be stuck on the balcony. Alright.
Easy peasy. Parkour master.
Well, there's no way of getting back, bro.
Idiots. That's the second time he's done that.
You able to get back?
No, you die when you... Oh, no, he's alive!
No, maybe... I'm saying, are you able to jump back successfully?
Oh, absolutely. I'm a parkour god, remember?
Yeah, totally.
Go green. Go green.
Join the PP gang, Leaky. Join PP.
Get him, boys.
No.
I got him, boys. PP gang for life.
PP gang. He kind of. I think you fucked yourself.
You're gonna get fucked. Yeah, you kind of fucked yourself.
Nah. He didn't join the PP gang.
What are you doing?
What are you talking about?
Why you kill me for no reason, my guy?
What are you talking about?
Give me your fucking money. Give me your fucking money.
All right.
Oh, shit.
Wait. I put the gun away. Hang on.
Don't fuck with the pee-pee game. Don't fuck with
me. Yeah.
Good job, pee-pee. Good job.
All right. Am I bad yet? Come on, Tuber.
Let's get the fuck away from these people.
We're gonna have you win PP Gang's love with this.
Yeah, it's like a clock. That's a revolver.
It's not here!
That's cool.
Hey,
it's
hey,
unloaded,
hey!
You okay.
That's what you get for bringing a gun out, you dumbass!
What?
You brought your gun out, you dinglebat.
What do you mean? It's why does it not shoot? What?
Does it not shoot?
What the fuck? Dude, left clicking doesn't shoot, but right click does? Who designed this?
I think that's your own problem.
Who the fuck designed this?
I think that's your own problem.
Yeah, don't worry, boys. Don't worry, boys.
Yo,
the cops got it, right?
Who designed this gun? They're so...
Oh, I see. I see. You're doing a...
Oh my god.
This dude was just shot and you're doing nothing. What the fuck?
I have a bunch of things to take care of at once. Let's mess.
Oh my god! No! Do that, homie.
All right, come here. One shot, headshot, not exist.
Come here.
Oh, what's
come
up,
here.
Officer?
Police brutality! Police brutality!
No.
Alright, so you're doing a warning for RDM and ARDM. Don't shoot people for no reason in the interrogation room.
I'm apparently getting interrogated.
Hey, come on over here. No, come on over here, Yoshi. Go ahead, just wait in there for 2 seconds.
What are we trying to get out of this?
Alright, so... If I'm not mistaken, he's associated to the guy we're looking for. The guy in the suit. I'll get as much information as possible. You think that's fine with you?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go. Hey, buddy. Let's go ahead and sit down, alright? So first off, you have the right to an attorney. Anything you can and or say will be used against, can be and will be used against you in the court of law. You have the right to an attorney. Yeah, you know fucking I'm a fucking full ass Miranda rights. Anyways, so now are you are associated with that base, correct?
No. I was a bystander, just standing around watching the cops do something cool.
Why were you in the car then?
That was my car. The white car was mine.
Uh huh.
That guy took my car.
Hey, we got a development. We found him. We found him.
All right.
We found him at bank.
All right. Great to hear. So you have provided absolutely nothing useful to us.
That is correct, because I'm not useful to you.
Who shot the shot? Who shot?
I don't know. Oh, a dude was taking my car and that PP guy shot him.
Who shot the firearm and went into the base? Was it you? Was it somebody else?
Wait.
Right now you're looking at being put in for association.
Did you check me at all? Like, do you pat me down or anything?
Yeah, well, not really yet. But...
Yeah, you should do that.
Yeah. Well, you never know.
Stupid ass fire gun I don't own.
Okay, well I'm gonna tell you. I'm asking who shot it.
Okay, I told you, I don't know. It was, someone was taking my car, mm-hmm. and another one shot him.
Okay. So then, so since you're at that base, describe to me what happened to you, in your own words.
Okay.
From when you arrived at the house, at the base, right? What happened from there?
A guy walked up to the car, the white one, the BMW. Yeah, he started
lockpicking the car. No, before that,
I don't remember before that, I was a hostage at a Taco Bell.
Did you take any... Okay, so what you're saying is that... Are you on drugs, then?
No. I'm just stupid.
So then why can't you remember anything?
It happened, like, 20 minutes ago.
No, this whole situation was pretty recent. I'm gonna be straight with you, my man.
Right. And why would I remember something? I don't even remember the cop's name that just left. The guy who just left, I don't even remember his name. How am I gonna remember events that happened to me? I'll tell you what I was focused on. I was focused on the cops because I saw them going into that base, and I thought, wow, this is gonna be cool. Let's watch this.
Okay. But you know the people on there. On a first name basis. Who's the guy? Who's the guy that wears the suit? Then do you know the name of a guy in a suit?
I don't know the name, but I've seen him. I've heard about him too. He's dangerous. He likes the bank.
Okay.
And he likes pee-pee.
I need a name.
God, I don't know his fucking name. Here, can I press tab real quick?
Yeah, that's RP, yeah, you could do that.
shit, where the f*** is it? Oh, it's Master. Yeah.
Okay, so his name's Master.
Yeah, that's his legal birth name. This is so stupid.
Alright. So, I'm gonna tell you. You've been not very helpful, alright? You're looking at a lot of time. Yes or no, was he the guy that shot?
I do not know.
Two people. Who was this? Tell me about these two people.
Yes, him and that toast guy. You know, the guys we've been talking about this entire investigation.
So it was Master that shot.
Maybe. There was two of them. I don't know which.
So it was...
No, oh my god, you called me unhelpful. Them, right? Get me out of here.
So, no. You get back here.
You're the one on drugs.
Sit the fuck down. You said there's two people. The first person was the guy that got in the car and tried to steal it, right?
No, 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 that was the third person, but that guy got shot, so there's only two people after that.
Okay, so there's who was the guy that didn't get shot?
There's two of them that didn't get shot.
Okay, who's the two?
It was the two people you're asking me about right now, the toast guy, the master guy.
So you're saying master shot, okay.
That is not at all what I'm saying. I'm saying one of those two shot. I don't know which one.
You said one of those two. Well, I can guarantee the thief didn't shoot. Because I was there. I arrested that guy.
Okay, did you check him for his weapons?
Play me for a fool? Yeah, we checked him.
Wow, so if you checked him and he didn't have weapons, and I didn't have weapons, and the other guy's dead, who do you think would be the person?
Okay. Listen.
Oh my god, I'm becoming a cop. This.
He might have dropped a weapon.
Nah, y'all need help, apparently. I'm gonna put on my dad pants and I'm gonna become a cop and y'all are gonna start calling me daddy. Because y'all need help.
Hey, you shut up! Alright, I do my 10-hour shift a day.
Oh my god.
If you have extensive training like I have, look at me. I can carry guns and shit.
I'll have you know I played Halo.
You're a criminal.
For all of my life.
You're a criminal. This is unbelievable. You're a criminal.
This is unbelievable. You're bad at your job.
Give me 2 seconds.
I expect you to come back with a resume, sir.
You're gonna tell me you had nothing to do with this.
That is correct. Despite I sat in the car. Fact I got out
that
of the
you were
car.
At the scene of the crime.
If I had something to do with it, don't you think I would have ran instead of stand there for 5 minutes watching the cops?
Well, a lot of people like to visit their scene of the crime.
I like to watch badass people do badass things. I'm done with this. I'm done with this conversation.
Yeah, we do badass stuff. So are you saying you're a bad person?
No, I'm still...
You just admit to me.
If I was saying a cop was doing something badass, do you think the cop is bad?
Well, so...
Go out there, get me a f***ing resume so I can join the police and fix this because this is obviously not how you do. Hey, are you watching out there?
Criminals don't get to become police
I'm
officers.
I'm about to become a police officer, so y'all can't do your job.
No. You can't do shit right, all right? You fucked up your life, not me. Don't you dare yell at me. You're gonna yell at me, because you fucked up your life? Is that how this is gonna go?
I wanna go.
Nah, your uncle ain't here now. Now listen.
My uncle
tell me,
me,
yes or no, did you do it?
No.
Alright, you did it.
God damn it.
Come on.
Shit's staged. I have video evidence. I'm gonna take you all down with my video evidence. I'm going to
the
man.
You're going to jail. Yeah, keep walking, keep walking. Come on, let's go. I'm not fucking around no more. You thought you were funny. No, you're coming over here. Thought you were funny and shit? I think you're criminally insane. So you won't even need a trial to be convicted. That's great to hear. All right, come on, let's walk to my car. You're a criminal. You're a criminal.
That
you're
is a false accusation. Is it's because of Latino.
Alright, stand still. Alright, you have a great day.
Cool! Oh, fail RP! Fail RP!
That's what we don't do, Yoshi.
Fail RP!
See, now you fucked up.